was happening.
This one's pretty freaking dope out here, though. Yeah, with all these like knots and knobs on it, it makes it kind of freaking dangerous. A log, but that's good. Maybe it means I gotta be a little more careful and deliberate. Wow, that one got in there pretty good. Yeah, lately I've been training on hitting myself. Not that I'm intentionally gonna do that, right? But if somebody comes up and grabs you, like your shirt like this, you can just like punch them in their freaking hand on the top of it. You know what I mean? It's also look. When you punch towards yourself, that's if you get a late start and the person's already coming in on you. Frickin', you can punch their fist at the last second. I think that's what this one's for. I think, you know, this kind of like, look, jarring your body like this is good because you got to be able to take a G-force whiplash type of type force sometimes when dealing in some fight situations. What's up, little squirrel friend? See all that squirrely energy.